she's a new trophy. And I know if you were true, there's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly. Ain't it funny? All the twisted games, all the questions you used to avoid. Ain't it funny? Remember I brought her up and you told me I was paranoid. You betrayed me and I know that you'll never feel sorry for the way I hurt. Yeah, you talked to her when we were together, loved you at your worst.
Soul and get in your feels every week with Soul Control.
Do, 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 do. I got pressure. She called me diamond on the weekday.
From neo to indie, R&B to melodic, trust me, the stuff I got is so smooth it can cure anyone's Monday blues. Soul Control with me, Tyron Pino, on Triple J tonight from 9 p.m. or whenever you want on the Triple J app.
You heard me the first time. around Australia, this is Triple J.
I call it a good catch. We're a butterfinger fool, a miracle mishap. If someone read our fortune and said together that we'd be so doomed, I'd stay right here with you and just wait for the sky to fall. If I don't end with you, the readings are subpar. And I'm not reading the stars. If they tell me we're through, all I see is blah blah. If someone told me we're doomed, I'd just wait for the sky to fall.
Triple J. That is Sydney singer and producer and occasional dancer, Lola Scott, with Brynner. And she recently had a hometown show the other night, which I saw on Instagram. And judging by the video highlights, it looks like she consumed some whipped cream on the stage. Yeah, whipped cream during the performance. Now, if this sounds out of the norm to you, well, you've clearly never been to a Lola Scott show, my friend, because she's always got some fun little surprises up her sleeves when it comes to live music. And yes, there's almost always choreographed dancing involved, which I love. It's just, it's good stuff. Trust me, it's beautiful. If you ever get a chance to see her in your hometown. In before Lola Scott, you heard from Churches with He Said, She Said. Olivia Rodrigo with Traitor and Julia Jacqueline up top with Lydia Wears a Cross. And my name is Michael Chow. Triple J is where you find yourself at this early hour of your Monday morning. And in a few short minutes, I'm going to throw on a like a version cover of this Madonna classic.
which obviously samples ABBA. But yeah, look, Melbourne band Telenova, they popped in last year for this one, gave us this pumped up and yet somehow quaint cover of Hung Up. And you'll be hearing it real soon. Right now, though, we're going to ease our way on over there, starting right here with some Arctic Monkeys. And I mean ease our way in. This is like 4 minutes of reflective Arctic Monkeys-ness. This is There Better Be a Miracle. You're on Triple Ten.
That ain't like you. Yesterday's still leaking through the roof. But that's nothing new. I know I promised this is what I would. Giving it the old romantic fool seems to better suit the mood. So if you wanna walk me to the car, you ought to know I'll have a heavy heart. So can we please be absolutely sure that there's a mirror ball? You're getting cynical and that won't do. I'd throw the rose tint back on the explode. Darling, if I were you, and how's that insatiable appetite for the moment when you look them in the eye and say, baby, it's been nice. So do you wanna walk me to the car? I'm sure to have a heavy heart. So can we please be absolutely sure that there's a
really good.
The Hit List brings you the biggest and best new releases every week, and you can hear it all on the Triple J app. Find all the latest songs you've been hearing across Triple J and one solid half hour of new music. the Triple J Hit List. Check it out now on the Triple J app.